Today topic is lesson number 11, probability distribution. Definition of a random one. A random variable X is defined on a sample space capital S in the real number R is called the discrete random variable if the range of capital X is countable. X is a random variable, then the function f of xk is equal to probability of x is equal to xk for k vary from 1, 2, 3 and so on, then n is called probability mass function, probability density function or mass function. Now ex number 11.1, recall the definitions from the 10th standard and 11th standard book. Event, random variable, discrete random variable, continuous random variable. Okay, now EX number 11.1, sum number 1, suppose X is the number of fails occur when 3 pair of coins are tossed once simultaneously. Find the values of the random variable capital X and the number of points in its inverse image. Find the inverse image. Three coins are tossed when given n 3 pair of coins are tossed. So sample space is equal to already 10th standard syllabus. H T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T T 8. So n of s equal to 8. X denotes the number of fields circle. Capital X denotes the number of fields occur. First, X of no fields. In this case, tails is given, therefore no tails. No tails. So equal to no tails means head, head, head. Only one result. So equal to 1. Next, X of one fail. One tail. So equal to catch, catch, T. H T H H H T H H. There are three results. Next, two tails. X of two tails. Sequel to H T T T H T T T H. So three results. Next, number of three tails. X of three tails. Sequel to T T T. Sequel to only one result. The value of random variable capital X. The value of random variable capital X. Number of elements in inverse image. Number of elements in inverse image. First, no tail. Zero. One tail. One. Two tails. Three tails. Total. Zero. Number of no tails. Result is 1. Number of one tail, 3, number of 2 tails 3, number of 3 tails 1, totally 8. This is a pack of 52 playing cards. The two cards are drawn at random simultaneously. If the number of black cards drawn is at random variable, find the values of the random variable and the number of points in its inverse images. Point in its inverse images. Frequency. So, first, total number of cards 52. Cards is equal to 52. Red card 26, black card 26. Now X denotes the n of S is total number of cards 52. Red X denotes the black card drawn. Red X denotes the black card drawn. Capital X denotes the black card drawn. X in no black card. First in no black card. No black card means in only red cards. So first 26C1. 26C1 into 25C1. 26C1 means 26 divided by 1, so 26 into 25 divided by 1, therefore 25 is equal to 650. Next, X of 1 black card. Black card means 26C1 into 26C1 is equal to 26 into 26 is equal to 676. X of 2 black cards. 2 black cards means again 26 C1 into 25 C1. 26 C1 means 26 into 25 is equal to 650. X takes the values first 0, then 1, and then 2. So X is equal to 0, 1 and then 2. Therefore, the values of random variable, whatever is the values of random variables, number of elements in inverse image. First, X is equal to 0, 1, 2, total. X is equal to 0, then 650. X is equal to 1, 676. X is equal to 2, 650. Totally 1976. Next, and contains 5 mangoes and 4 apples. 3 fruits are taken at random. total number of fruits 5 plus 4 is 9. So n of s is 9. 3 fruits are taken at random. If the number of apples is a random variable, number of apples is a random variable for this case, then find the values of random variable and the number of points of inverse in the images. Inverse images, to find the inverse images. Sample space S equal to M. Sample space S equal to 5 mangoes. And 4 apples. So n of s equal to total number of fruits is equal to 9. X denotes the number of apples. In this case, number of apples is taken. Therefore, let x denotes the number of apples. First M, X, no apples. No apples means we have take 5 mangoes only. So 5C3. 5C3 means 5 into 4 into 3, 1 into 2 into 3 is equal to 5 2s are 10. Next M, 1 apple. 4C1, apple is 4, 1 apple is taken, therefore 4C1 into 5C2, totally 3 fruits, therefore 1, 2 is 3, is equal to 4C1 means 4 into 5 into 4 divided by 1 into 2, this and this are cancelled, 10 40, is equal to 40. Next 2 apples, next of 2 apples is equal to 4C2 5C1 4C2 into 5C1, totally 3 apples, 3 fruits. First apples taken from 2 in the iron and mango is 1. 4 into 3 divided by 1 into 2 into 5C1 means 5. This and this are cancelled. 2, 6, 30. Is equal to 30. Next, 3 apples are taken. X of 3 apples. Is equal to 4C3. 4C3 means 4 into 3 into 2 divided by 1 into 2 into 3 is equal to 4. Values of random variable x. Values of random variable x. Number of points in inverse image. X taken 0, 1, 2, 3. Therefore, random variable X. X is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. So, 0, 1, 2, 3 total. X is equal to 0, no apple, we get 10. Next, 1 apple, 40. 2 apples, 30. 3 apples, 4. Totally, 74. Oh, 50, 84. the next question number 5. Two balls are chosen randomly from an iron containing 6 red balls and 8 black balls. 6 red balls and 8 black balls. Totally, an iron contains 6 plus 8 is 14 balls. Suppose that we win 15 rupees. Rupees 15 for each red ball selected. And we lose rupees 10 for each black ball selected. We have to select a black ball. We getting the loss. How many rupees? Getting the loss in 10 rupees. Suppose we have to take a black ball. We get 15 rupees. We win 15 rupees, loss 10 rupees. Okay. X denotes winning amount. X denotes a winning amount. Then find the values of the capital X and the number of points in its inverse image. He wants to find inverse image. First, X denotes random. First, we have to take sample spaces. Space S equal to 6 red ball and 8 black balls. So totally 14, N of S equal to 14. Next, N of S equal to 14. Now X denotes the winning amount. Let capital X denotes the winning amount. X of red ball. Now our selection is red ball. So rupees 15. Next time we have to select black ball. Loss rupees. Loss means minus rupees 10. Now both are red ball. X of both are red ball. Both are red ball means 2 into 15 is equal to rupees 30. We get rupees 30. Next in X of one red ball and one red ball comma one black ball is equal to 1 into 15 plus 1 into minus 10 is equal to 15 minus 10 is equal to rupees 5. Next, both are black ball. X of both of them are black ball. Is equal to 2 into plus per ball 10 rupees. Therefore, 2 into minus 10 is equal to minus 20 is equal to rupees minus 20. Okay. Next, inverse image of X, both are red balls. Inverse image of X, both red balls equal to 62. 62 means 6 into 5, 1 into 2 is equal to this and this are cancelled. 3, 3, 5 is 15. Next, inverse of inverse image of one red ball, one black ball is equal to 6c1 into 8c1. 6c1 into 8c1. 6c1 is 6, 8c1 is 8, so 48. Next, inverse image of both are black balls. Both are black balls. Is equal to 8c2. Is equal to 8 into 7. 1 into 2. 4, 28. Number of points in inverse image. Number of points in inverse image. First 30, next 5, next minus 20, total. Here first is 15, second 48, third 28, total 91. Six-sided die. Six-sided die is marked 2 on one face, 3 on two faces, 3 on two faces, 4 on remaining 3 faces. Concept is very, very important. A die contains 6 faces marked 2 on one face, 3 on two faces, 4 on remaining 3 faces. The die is thrown twice, 2 times. If x denotes the total score in 2 throws, find the values of the random variable and the number of points in its inverse image. Points in inverse image. First, sample space S. Sample space S equal to first 2 on one face, so 2 3 on two face, so 2 3, next 2 3, 3 on next 4 on remaining 3 faces, so 2 4, 2 4, next 2 4, 1 2 3 4 5 6, next in the same way 3 2, 3 3, 3 3, 3 4, 3 4, 3 4, next 2 times, therefore 3 2, 3 3, 3 3, 3 4, 3 4, 3 4, next 4, 4 first 1 space 2, 3 2 times, therefore 4, 3 4, 3, next 4 3, 4 3, next 4 4, 3 times, 4 4, 4 4, this 4 is 3 times, therefore 4 2, 4 3, 4 4, 4 3 4 4 4 4 4 4. Next 4 2 4 3 4 3 4 4 4 4 4. NRPC is 36. NRPC is 36. Let X denotes the total score in two throws. Let capital X denotes total score in two throws. So X of 4 is equal to adding 4. So 2 2 2 comma 2, only one. Next in X of 5, X of 5 is 2 3 2 3. Next 3 2 3 2. So 1 2 3 4 plus 4. Next X of 6, two four. Next 3 3 3 3 3 3. Next 4 2 4 2 4 2 4 2 4 2 4 2. So totally 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 is equal to 10. Next X of 7 is equal to first 3 4 3 4 3 4. Next 4 3 4 3 4 3 4 3 4 3 4 3 4 3. So 4 3 4 3 4 3 4 3 4 3. So 6 6, totally 12. Four 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 4 4 4 4, next 4 4 4 4 4 4, next 4 4, 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 9. Values of random variable. Number of points in in inverse image. Points in 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 5, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total. 4 is 1. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 is 1. Next, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Adding. Above 6, 6 is 10, 7 is 12, 8 is 9, total 21, 31, 32, 36. Find the probability distribution of the random. Find the probability distribution of number of signs in throwing number of sixes. In throwing three dice once. Three dice once. Number two. Two cards are drawn successively without replacement. Very, very important. Without replacement. From a well-shuffled pack of 52 cards, find the probability distribution of the number of queen cards. Number of queen cards. These two are former. Find out, reply the message.